You know, I just love what I do. And I just thank God that I get to do it. And it's just a blessing and privilege to be a part of this conference and denomination.
I was going through my mind of people here in church that I thought deserved it. My name wasn't on the list. So I was thoroughly shocked and pleased.
To receive this for Kingman as a whole, I just think that the whole church is responsible for it. They allowed me to grow, and I've grown really comfortable around them.